Did you know hot water freezes faster than cold water? This phenomenon is called the Pemba effect. When it's cold enough, you can see it in action. We'll demonstrate by throwing hot water into freezing air.
Negative 20 degrees, here we go.
All right, so let's talk about what's going on here. It looks like we're just making steam, but what you actually see is a cloud of tiny ice crystals suspended in the air. On contact with the frigid air, the hot water turns to ice almost immediately.